Okay, so we're back here again with the Arkansas. Let's do the Karl Galster. Why not? See what we can do with this Karl Galster. 2,000 people online. It's like 1:30 in the afternoon here in California. Like I said, I think a lot of people play this at work. For some reason. Yikes, 6 versus 2, that's terrible. Even 6 versus 3. Alright, 7 versus 5. What we got here? Fuso, Des Moines, Leningrad, Genoa, and Royal Sovereign. Okay, Fuso is hard to take out, and especially with the Karl Galster. A Leningrad probably do pretty good against the Fuso. You got to be careful to stay out of range. There's a Leningrad on this side too. Gato's got some flags. Goes just by the ships. You would think that we definitely have the edge. So coming through here is usually not that great of an idea most of the time. And coming around this way, they're all bunched up here. So what I'm going to try and do is make it pass this way and get over to the Royal Sovereign. This ship here. Congo. It is a Congo. Oh, he's running that way. Because we're going to come around this way. Oh, this is just going to be a lame one, and that Leningrad is way faster than me. Screw this guy for now. Let him try and come up behind me. And he will be able to catch me for sure. God damn, like seriously? Well, that sucked. I thought I was slowing down and I was speeding up. Okay, blue ice. With the Karl Galster. So the Galster, I mean, it's got an insane reload rate and ability to pump out lead. At the end of the day, it's pretty slow. Torpedoes are pretty slow. It's tough to hit stuff with your torpedoes. The Leningrad, definitely a better destroyer, in my opinion. See, Galster, Dunkirk, Fletcher, Junior, Rodney, Congo, Brooklyn. Yikes. It's looking pretty good over there. What do we got? Then we got a Texas. And a Dunkirk, and a Dunkirk. Three Dunkirks. This guy's charging straight ahead. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, and they're all... So, see, I don't think anybody might have any flags on there. Okay. Why are you going over here, Texas? Oh, Galster and a Dunkirk. Let's hit some speed. We got our incendiaries on. Let's see if we can. Caught him on fire again. Now he slowed down. Okay. There's our Galster. To hit a wrench now. Thank you. got the Congo left. Well, $151,000. Like the Texas is gonna give it a go there, all right? Straight at him. And then peel out and start doing the old fireball. That's 62 knot, there we go. So did over $50,000, about 60,000 in secondary damage with fire and so on and so forth. Didn't hit a single torpedo. Launched two rounds of torpedoes and hit zip. So, bummer. All right.